Good morning, everyone. It is a Saturday, May 22nd, and it's currently, I can't see, I don't have contacts in, 9:05 a.m. And I have a dance recital today and tomorrow, so I will be vlogging today's because I'm pretty sure tomorrow's will be the same, just different dances. So without further ado, let's get started. All right, I just had cereal and breakfast, and the next part would be me putting on contacts and brushing my teeth. However, I don't want to record that because I don't really want people to see me brush my teeth. And also if you get disturbed by looking at someone touch their eye. Okay, so I just brushed my teeth and put on contacts, and I just finished doing my skincare using the CeraVe cleanser. These are not sponsored, by the way. This toner from Glow Recipe. Oh, geez. The niacinamide acid dewdrop thing. And this moisturizer thing, also from Glow Recipe. So now I will go do my hair, do my makeup, and then get in my costume and, you know, hope for the best.
Friday night, date night, I say pick out what you like. I don't care as long as you're here.
Surprise. All right, sorry about that. My camera, also known as my phone, ran out of storage, but basically I finished my bun. I'm just now gonna spray some hairspray in it. It smells horrible. Wait, before I do, I actually wanna add more gel because I have little baby hairs and, you know, I don't want those sticking out. So, it's gonna nicely tuck those away, and I have bangs, which I should probably just quickly pin back like that. All right, that works. Now I'll spray this. That worked. I just don't like the smell of this. All right, next up, I'm pretty sure, is makeup. As I said before, the next part is me doing makeup, which is what I'll be doing first. I'll just be doing my face, and then eyes will be in a bit. So I'm gonna take this Makeup Forever primer thing. I already took the cap off. Pore minimizer. I don't know if I said primer, but in case I didn't, primer. And just put it on my face. Typically, I only put this on my cheeks. However, today's a little bit special. So, I take this brush and just blend it, because that's what I use instead of a BB blender. And then I just put it on my forehead. Alright, and since this is a dance recital makeup, it always has to be a little bit more overboard than a day-to-day makeup. So, I will be using this Origins Pretty in Bloom SPF 20 in shade 200 Light Cool as foundation, and typically I don't put too much of this on if I wear it throughout the day. However, I kind of need a little more coverage today, so do like that much. All right, any day now. Here's what it looks like with the hair, the makeup, and the costume. I will not be changing today because my point dance and my ballet dance for today are both in the same costume. However, tomorrow for tap and my final ballet class, I will be changing. I might vlog that, I might not, I am not so sure. But that's what it looks like. Okay, so I did just come back from my dance recital. I was not really able to film it because it was pretty hectic because my numbers were not necessarily back to back, however, pretty close to each other, and the recital went by quicker than we thought it would be. So there wasn't really much time to record, but the dances did come out pretty well. Yeah, and so now I am off to lunch. Okay, so now we are in the car about to go to lunch. Okay, so currently we are in an antique shop. Okay, so we just had lunch and now we're walking even more. All right, so we're about to go home now because we're done what we need to do. Alright guys, I am back home and I did purchase this vintage camera while we were at the thrift store. I'm going to try and see if I can make it work. So for the rest of the evening, I'm probably just going to edit these clips, turn it into a vlog, watch Netflix, basically relax because I have to do this whole thing again tomorrow. Yay! Except it'll be a little bit more intense because I do have to do my hair and change my costume backstage, whereas I already said this morning that I only had to say this costume and hair for the whole performance. So that'll be fun. I may vlog tomorrow, I may not, I am not so sure. If I do, I'll probably not show certain stuff because you would have already seen it in this video. So if you liked this vlog and you want to see more, please make sure you like and subscribe, and I guess I'll see you soon. Adios.